he's a hard-working player. He does all he can do. He's hurt a lot, but he's always practicing, always playing. He's a tough player. He means a lot to the team. He's a good captain.
Yeah.
This kid's lighting up the lap, apparently. 2 goals and 6 assists, so
it's always an escape, you know? Anytime you got things going on outside your life, it's always good to get on the ice. You can always forget about everything. Just enjoy the time with your friends. My brother started young, and I kind of followed his footsteps, and he always loved the game, so it was kind of right just to keep playing like he was. Probably my dad, you know, he's always pushed me to be as good as I can, and, you know, it's sad it's your senior year, but, you know, he's always been there since the start. Section championship my freshman year. You know, there's nothing like winning with your boys you grew up with, so hopefully we can try to repeat that this year. Probably just being a part of that team, honestly, you know, team first, and that anytime I think of hockey, that's the first thing that comes to mind. Probably Timber, Beer Clown Ice, Chicken Wings, Buffalo Sabres. It's probably Eichel, Hockey Outlet, Home Rink. Always gotta put everything, the left, the powder room equipment on first, you know, do that, and you're gonna have some problems that day. My team. It's a good feeling, you know, as a senior, to do some good things, but I give credit to my teammates.